The mother worried about you taking out.
He rub.
Rub.
No. I said she would have died. All the lung, all blood.
How they rub? How they rub? No, depends how you rub.
She didn't see all the blood would come.
He doesn't believe in swinging the puppy. So.
Swing, you can swing a little bit, only you let the mucus out. No, keep on swinging. All the blood flow. The blood come out from the nose. The blood
swing too much and too long.
Swing, then you rub. The line already ruptured. I said, why you're killing murder, man?
See the wound.
Just
show this the. You can just show the wound. Okay, you're supposed to pick that. Or would the mother bite you?
No.
No, the wound. And you just leave out the leg, Henry. No need to. Ne? I just show the incision. Okay. So you take the incision. Wait. So see how I close up. So my incision was slightly shorter, much shorter than the other fellow. What happened to the fellow? Leave up the leg, the hind leg. You can see the other vet. When was it? Quite a few months ago, is it?
That's years ago.
Years ago, he did the incision up to the pubis, which you can't see from here, but... So he made a very long one, and... there are two methods. One is just cut until the long one and pull out all the uterus. That's what he did. But mine is one-third of his length, so that it's faster also to stitch up. So there's a difference.